Morning, everybody. We are back out here in Leeville in the Louisiana marsh. I want to thank everybody for joining me in Go Bears Outdoors, and welcome back. I just hooked up a cockahoe, and we're going to see if we can catch some reds right now. So let's see what we got. I'm not sure if y'all can see the cockahoe, but let's see what we get. See if we catch us a red. See if we catch us a red. Just saw some movement a minute ago. You wonder what's underneath the water whenever you see bubbles. You start seeing bubbles, and then you wonder what's underneath that water. That was something. Let's paddle a little bit more down. Oh god, I saw that streak. Trying to sight fish, but I don't know. I don't see no movement anywhere. I'm gonna go make my way in the back by the locks. Back there. Ooh, look. I just love this one. He's playing with me, guys. He's playing with me. I should have got like 50 something in him. Because it's, I'm getting him. And it's like just playing. I'm about to see. Again. It's okay. That's where I got my last one. The water's so calm. It's perfect. I mean, you ain't got no, you got current, a little bit of current rolling in. Not too much current. Saw something back there. I don't know if that was an alligator or a turtle. But something was definitely moving back there. here. See what the action is down there. I wonder if I could catch some platies today. I wouldn't mind that. Catch a couple platies. That would be nice. Looks like right now, guys, this little fella ain't doing nothing for me. Nothing for me. Maybe I needed to get some shrimp. Maybe I should have got some shrimp today. You know? I think that might have been it. It is pretty out here. I think they're toying with me. I see movement right there. I don't know. Oh, guys, almost had him. I don't know what that was, but almost had him. I don't know. But I think we're going to drop anchor right here for a little while. They're popping up right here. There you go. See that? It's a mullet right there. I think I'm going to have to go with a smaller hook. Because that's how I had my ass. Get you measured. Put you back in. You're lucky, bud. You're lucky. So, let's do this one more time. Let's try it one more time. That's what I get. I don't mind catching them in the release, man, but I want some nice ones to take home. Time right here, and then we're gonna move down a little bit. That fish just had him, bro. He just shot at him. Fish on. Now we cooking, guys. Now we cooking. I'm thinking. Oh, yeah, he's turning me. He's turning me. Oh yeah, that's a nice one. Second fish of the day. Hold on, buddy. Hold on, buddy. What are you doing? Hold on. Hold on there, bud. Second fish of the day, guys. Another red. These little guys, bro, I'll tell you. This one's got three spots. Look at the color up on that, man. Look how pretty that is. So give me a good picture of this one. I'm holding it on the sun. You just saw salami, bud. Salami, salami, salami. Get you weighed up here. That's my second fish. 12 inch. So, let me see something. If I can catch him up on that, let me see. I'm gonna take this one. Just pull this one, you know? Cause he's running all over here. Let me see if I can catch him up on that. With the little guy. Couple of white travel ducks. Oh, I had me a bite. I think this is like I call this a swirling minnow. A swirling minnow. Because the way it moves, like it swirls underneath the water. Alright. Let's try. Give me another one with popping cork. Bought this at Walmart. Try some. Tell me like a double ring. It says little speck killer. So we're gonna try them out. I'm gonna put another cork on this one. This guy off right here. We need some flounders. So far I just got dinks. Some small little reds, two little reds, but small. If we could get a couple of reds, that'd be nice. Cause they biting, right? They biting all over up there. You can see them just popping on top. Double rig and try the double rig. Did y'all just see that? Holding up. Yeah, that's just about right. I just see that movement, man. Y'all just see that movement? That's a nice movement in the water. Y'all seen that? Fish on, guys. Fish on. It works. Oh, yeah. There we go, guys. Man, look. Oh, yeah, it's a speck. There we go, guys. So, third fish of the day. Let's see if this guy's 12. Because if this guy's 12, we good. So, it didn't lie. Little speck killer. Let's see if this guy's 12. Ooh, almost, guys. It says a little speck killer, but... Come on, guys, you're going to get all tangled up. He was like, hung up like, sorry, man. That's pretty cool, how he was hung up. That's a big red right there. Let's get this guy back in the water. See you again and again. I don't want to rip your lip, bud, but you gotta let go my beat. But it did not lie. Let's see if we can get him one more before we move. It did not lie. It's a little speck killer. Here, so yeah, that was doing like a little dud. It's got the whole tangled up again. All again. Alright. Gotta get them all tangled up again. So that's three fish today. They were all small. Let's try to get some big ones. Man, we need some big ones. Fish on, guys. Ooh, I don't know. I don't think that was a fish. Whatever that was. Might have been a fish. There might have been some trash, too, in the water. I gotta put me a weight up on that. Because there we go. I don't want to work. I don't know weight. That's where that big old red look right there. See it? See, it just had like a little bump. I just love the movement right there. That's like really, really nice movement. But these are like little give it these small. I'm going to do that. I'm going to change my hook because apparently it's popping off this one. That's the second one I lost, and I'm not trying to waste no minnows. I came to fish. I want to catch fish. They biting, they biting right here, they're popping up. Two reds and a couple specks to bring on. Come on. Why is it? I'm gonna need some gloves. I'm gonna have to give me some gloves, like seriously, to hold these fish. I think it stuns them whenever they hit the water, because right there. They all right there, guys. Oh, they all right here. They moving. They like Jack Cavell. They're moving. Come on. And again, it could be some like little needlefish or, you know, messing around with them. I'm still going. Maybe he's still playing. Got some splashing over there. Straight. Straight ahead over there, they got a lot of splash. We're gonna try right here for a little while, you know? Try right here for a little while. That's what I'm here. Fish on. Yep, had a fish. No fish on. Man, come on now. Look at that. Fish right there. Now I got a fish on, guys. Oh yeah. Nice one. Oh shit. I think they toying with me, guys. Don't y'all think they toying with me? He's trying to toy. I had him. I mean, like, I don't know. Get a little popping rig. Walk the dog. Let that action go, you know. If I could just get one fish, I'd be happy. You know? Without them just trying to take everything. Toying with me. What y'all think? Y'all think they toying with me, guys? Fish? Y'all think the fish are toying? I don't know. I want a nice red, man. That's what I want. Give me a nice red to bring on. A lot of gnats out today. That's the only bad part about out here. It's a lot of gnats. Fish on, guys. I don't know what I'm doing wrong. I don't know what I'm doing wrong. I get a fish and then they don't want to get on. They don't want to stay on. They're toying with me today. They're toying with me. I don't want to get skunked out here. I'm getting bites, but I don't want to get skunked. Sure, you know, in the world, I don't want to use all my minnows out in one spot. Wouldn't it be something if it was like right there by the boat? Easy catch. Right there by the boat. Look. Like I told you. Should've stayed right there. Ooh. I might have him this time, guys. I got him this time. Fish on. I got him this time. He thought he could play with me, but yeah, he thought he could play. He thought he could play. Ooh, that might be red. That's a nice little red. Might be a spin. Red. Belly dude, calm down, bro. Calm down. It's red. My first fish of the day, guys. Give me a red. Nice little red. Two spots. Two spots right there, one spot right there. You're the guy I've been fighting, bro? You're the one I've been fighting for? let's see what we got. I'm not sure if y'all can see the caco. Let's see what we get. Should we catch us some red? See if he catches a red. I just saw some movement a minute ago. You wonder what's underneath the water whenever you see bubbles. You start seeing bubbles, you sit there and you wonder what's underneath that water. Took. So that was something. Let's paddle a little bit more down. So that street. I'm trying to sight fish, but I don't know. I don't see no movement anywhere. I'm gonna go make my way in the back by the locks back there. Ooh, look. I just missed one. He's playing with me, guys. He's playing with me. I should have got like 50 something in him. Because you know, and it's like just you're playing. I'm about to see. Again. Where I got my last one. The water's so calm. It's perfect. I mean, you ain't got no, you got current, a little bit of current rolling in. Not too much current. Saw some back there. I don't know if that was an alligator or a turtle. Something was definitely moving back there. Down there, see what the action is down there. I wonder if I could catch some flatties today. I wouldn't mind that. Catch a couple flatties. That would be nice. Maybe I needed to get some shrimp. Maybe I should have got some shrimp today. You know? Yeah, that might have been it. It is pretty out here. They toying with me. I see movement right there. I don't know. Hello. Okay. Good ant. See if we can get her like right there. Ooh, guys, almost had him. Almost had him. I don't know what that was, but almost had him. I don't know. But I think we're gonna drop anchor right here for a little while. They like popping up right here. Right there, guys. See that? Mullet right there. I think I'm gonna have to go with a smaller hook because that's how I had him last.